Police say a 16-year-old boy is missing and endangered in Chattanooga. Authorities say Michael Boudreau ran away from the Scholze Center on Saturday. Anyone who sees him is asked to call the police.